like that.
A 9-year-old girl from South London who died following an asthma attack has become the first person in the UK to have air pollution listed as a cause of death.